Nothing. It's not the load I wanted, but I want to go over here. We'll just bring one right back, I think. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see.
Turn left.
Got a new headset. It's got a wire on it. Can't stand it. It bugs me. I think it's over here. Yeah, I don't think it's here. Hold up. I bet it's on the... That's the office area. Do that. It's gotta be right over here. Yeah, it's right there. I knew it. I knowed it. Yo, what up, Chris?
Okay, here we go.
Why is my cruise control not working? Yeah, I ain't doing much either, my guy. Just chilling, running some of these virtual miles off, you know, just hanging out, drinking a, I don't know, one of these Starbucks coffee things. Hanging out, looking at a phone, somebody's calling me. Okay. Alright. Put it in the chat what you got, brother man. Let's hear it. Let's see it. Come on. What you got? What you got, baby? What you got? You gonna do one of them monster builds, huh? That's a dope looking view right there. We're here, right above the hood. That looks pretty dope right there. Is that a wheel check place right there? Cause a brake check? Yeah. Alright, if it keeps me, last time I couldn't get out of it, I was stuck in it. Let's hope it doesn't keep me too long. Just you know, last time I was in there 45 minutes. Oh, it let me out. Okay. Woo. Yeah, boy. Come on, guy. Come on, move your big curb snipper. Yeah. Move or lose it, baby. We going. What are y'all stopping for? What are you stopping for? Come on, man. Move, bitch, get out the way!
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Come on, go, go, go! Oh, 10500F? Okay. 16 gig DDR4. What video card, my guy? What? Oh, 2070? Man, you should go with that 3070, my guy. Jump on it. They're good. They're really good. You already seen some of the videos that I sent you. You can overclock the shit out of them. What was that one? 908 FPS? Hey, on that one video, I get you a 3070 Ti, my guy. Do a mild overclock on it. Runs 165 FPS all day long. Oh, I'm in the wrong lane. Oh, my bad. I shouldn't have been looking at the chat. Do better, driver. The fuck? Do better. Oh, shit. That was hilarious. I fucked my truck up, I bet. Wasn't even paying attention. Oh, man. I know, here's a good song for that one. Smoke weed every day. No, I noticed. Did you see? I hit it and it bounced me backwards. Oh yeah, it didn't move. That son of a bitch is rooted. It's rooted up in there. I tell you what now. Oh, that's a blown motor right there. Let me act right. I need to act right. I'm gonna blow my shit up. Actually, I didn't think it would go into here. I thought it was gonna grind.
Go straight on.
police. Move up. Move up, baby. Move up. I gotta cut this Camaro off. Yeah, you better move. You better stop. You better stop. Straight on. I don't think I'm ever gonna get used to this. I might watch a YouTube video how to install the motherboard. Oh, dude, it's simple. Your motherboard's gonna come with paperwork, and it's gonna show you little pictures. And then you just like put them where they go, and then cross your fingers that you did it right. I do all mine. Well, except for this last time, I was like, click it!
Turn right.
Come on, go. Turn. Turn.
Retard alert!
Move, bitch! Get out the way! Years, if y'all haven't noticed, I wiggle my thumb a lot. That's all the years of doing that in the truck, flipping 18. So now my thumb hurts all the time.
Straight on.
I knew it was gonna do that. I was hoping it'd do red. What CPU did you get? You set the, what would you say it was? Let me get my old ass up here and look and not wreck. Is that a, i5? Is that an i5? Oh shit, here we go with that goddamn fog! Okay, but we ain't gonna be playing all this fog game now. Was attention. Well, I can't see shit on the road. I can't see nigh nothing. Thank you. Where the hell did he come from? Oh, okay. You got thermal paste too, right? When you ordered all your parts, you got thermal paste? I think that's what it's called. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, I hope that ain't a red light. I think that's a red light. I'm not sure. If it is, we're fucked. Apparently it wasn't a red light. Okay. We're good. Where the fuck did the road go? Oh, there it is. Never mind. I'm on the road right there. And where the hell did that car come from? That damn four-wheeler just snuck in there. Oh, speed bump. Scared the shit out of me. Okay, now, where in the hell is the road at? You can't expect me to drive through here. I can't see the road. Okay, turn. There's no way to go on that way. Okay. Buddy. Alright, buddy. How you gonna have me go this way? There's a building there. You blocked it off there. I can't see shit. Is that thunder? That's goddamn thunder. Let me change the view. Oh yeah, like I'm supposed to see what's up. Oh, that didn't help none. That did though. Oh, it's already on it? Okay. Oh, wrong key. Wrong goddamn key. Man, I'm just gonna hoof it over here. I'm gonna wait for the fog to go bye-bye. Pulling a dirty 30 right quick, just letting this fog get up out of here, because I can't see diddly shit. so foggy you can barely see I got beacons on. If there... Oh, yeah. Yes, you do, sir. I think we was in Canada at the time when you got... Or was we? Was we in Canada at the time when you got very acquainted with that fog? Or was that I-70 over in Colorado? Can't remember. Climbing that hill. Can't remember where it was. But I know you got very acquainted with it. You know all about that fog. Oh, ETS2. Amsterdam, okay. Yeah, it was, wasn't it? I was riding around in the Peterbilt. I don't remember how long this fog lasts, but it should be straightening up here soon, you'd think. Well, you would hope. So for my fat ass, I'm just gonna sit here and chill, hit the vape. Yeah. There's enough room so they can get through. We're good. Got me a comfy old gaming chair so I can lay back and go to sleep until this fog's over. One around here somewhere. I don't know where it's at. Wife probably got rid of it. She's always hiding it, yelling at me. I wonder. Let me check the, we might be able to roll like this, slow though, you know, we ain't no big hurry. Already caught me a pole. Oh Lord. Which side do we go in? Oh, both sides are open, okay. Right? turn right?
Oh, shit!
Turn right.
Where am I turning right at? You want me to go on the tracks? But I can't see what lights or what.
Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right.
Oh yeah, penis is updated? Nice. Didn't even make that light.
Didn't even make it.
Hold on a second. Hold on. Un minuto, por favor. Por favor. there's a road right here. Why can't I go down this road? Let's see if we can. Let's see if we can. So I don't know why we gotta go all the fuck away around. Well, maybe I should just follow the road. Yeah, yeah. We'll just follow the road. Never mind. There might be some bogus trap over there. Oh, well, it's closed anyways. Man, everything is going away. No, we don't want to go away. Let's see what they got on externals. Let's see what they got on the externals. Got New Mexico, but that I want to go up here. I want to go over in here. So let's just go to jobs. Let's see what's in this one. Oh, hold up. I'm not trying to do that. There we go. Refresh it. Over konnichiwa. Wah, wah, wah. What up? Hey. Hey.
Overkill.
Hello there.
Where should we go, man? I want to go back up into Canada, but there ain't no loads going up in there right now. We can take a New Mexico. Pay 62. This other one pay 69. Kind of want to go up here in the tunnel. Maybe I should go get my own trailer. And then maybe we'll get more loads up in here. In the this spot right here, here. You coming over, Overkill? Are you still at work or what's cracking? Man, let me move a trailer up there and we'll just fast travel back to the trailer and pick it up and go. See what we can find that way. Oh, yeah, I only got two. Got a load king. Woo! Let's get her. Let's see, we'll relocate it. We'll put it up here. Okay. Okay, cool. Right on, chop. Right on. Oh, I don't want that. We want that one. And then we'll just travel to it. Fuck it, check it. Just travel. Hook a trailer up. See if we can find some loads to tinker around with. We'll tinker around with them. Right, we got a trailer. Got the wrong rims on it. Wrong. Yeah, no, they might have the right ones. I don't know. We'll see in a minute. Cargo. Still nothing? Okay, we'll check that out. My guy, why is there no loads up in here? World truck, don't see any. I don't see any. Let's go look at the Brady. That's over there. Cargo. We'll just click it there. Check the very last one. That goes there. That one's there. Okay, we getting something now. We're getting something. Oh. That's a long fucking deadhead right there, my guy. That's a long deadhead. Fuck it, let's go get it. Man, I was with you on snow running, then you just disappeared and went to playing Fortnite. I don't know where you went. You just... Holy shit, that's a 152 mile deadhead, my guy. Whoa. Whoa. That's out of the question. Psych. We are gonna get some fuel. On the way there, we're probably gonna have to go to sleep. No, I told you I was over on another channel. Talking to those guys about which 3D printer to get. I told you I'd be right back. Man, don't even come up with that BS, my guy. You just wanted to go play that Fortnite. That's all. You're sitting over there drooling. Your boy called you up and said, hey, let's go play Fortnite. And you just started drooling and foaming at the mouth. I was like, oh, this guy right here. Whew. He's foaming over the game. God, I hate this fucking wire headset. Yeah, I had to find the, yeah, I was talking to him. I didn't want you to leave, but I was like, hey, I'll come over and tell you, I'll be right back. And then you, yeah. Man, just be real with it. You wanted to go jump on Fortnite. Sound like you're using that as an excuse. You know what I'm saying? These tires aren't very good for rain. I can tell you that. Plus your mic was messing up last night. You're like, I've been talking to you, and I'm like, ooh, I ain't been hearing nothing you said. Put some street tires on this bad boy right here. These knobbies don't seem like they're doing the job right. What's up, Savage? Shit. Savage lives. Man, I ain't heard from you in a hot minute, baby. How you been doing? How's the world treating you? How's life? You ain't seen that name in a hot minute. That's right, baby. Fuck around and find out. Foul language. Oh, the Streamlabs got you, buddy. I still right, yeah. Who deleted your shit? What are you talking about? Oh. Streamlabs deleted your message? Yeah. I still gotta get in there. I'll do it one day, figure out how to set that shit up. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to set that up.
Go straight on.
Nah, we're gonna pull in here and go to sleep. You just do that.
When possible, make the use. Reroute. Okay, let's find a new route.
Boy, I tell you what, Canada must suck. It's been raining this whole time since I've been in here. Foggy and raining the whole time. Like, what the hell, my guy? Hey, no more rain. Woohoo! Cheese! Oh yeah. Chris like, hey man, I live in Canada. Hey. Ah. What you trying to do, Savage? Trying to get on some Forza Horizon 5 or some what you trying to do? Maybe some SnowRunner? Maybe some ATS? What you trying to do?
Turn left.
probably lost that load.
Because I went to sleep. I had to go night-nights. Had to get my binky. Go night-night. What the hell? My back itched.
It's when you know you're old.
Turn right.
Oh, is this a four-way stop? Oh, why are you stopping there, my guy? We did get Satisfactory. That's a pretty dope ass game. It's pretty slick. I don't know if you've heard that one. It's a pretty split game, dude.
Straight on.
wasn't quick enough, wasn't paying attention.
I wasn't paying attention there, fella.
Oh!
I knew that was a red light. Oh, stop! Okay, yeah, boy. That red light thought it's gonna get me. No.
These nuts.
Got him. Damn four-wheeler. Thank you.
turn right.
Oh. Cargo, wasn't it? Maybe not. It was freight. No, it was cargo, but it ain't there no more. So we'll just take this one. Oh, that was 126. Going to San Diego. That's 1600 miles. Let's grab this one. It's going upwards. Going naughty. Naughty, naughty. Oh, well, wait a minute. What? My shit just died. What the hell, yo? Where are we picking this up at? Almost around over there somewhere. This thing,
aha, found ya.
You can't see shit out these mirrors. That's why I like to have my gain on triple. That's right. Wow. Holy shit. I forgot to change the zoom on my camera. You can almost go to the moon. Holy shit. Yeah. I don't know why I need it that long, far away, but we can get her done, boy. I done fucked this whole backing up situation up, my boy. Either that or someone shouldn't have parked their dump truck right there in the way. One of the two. I don't know which it is. I'm gonna knock my whole monitor over. Eww.
What am I doing?
I might need to go to sleep or something. I'm messing up all kinds of bad today. Fuck it. Let's just park it and get it done. Shit. That takes me a minute to get used to a single screen again. I was so enjoying streaming on triples. I should try it again here in a minute and see if it'll work. I rolled back my graphics drivers. I think that was causing an issue.
Drive safe.
Can I go out that way? No, I cannot. I say, fucking drop off. An ambitious fuck around and find out. We're bringing this shit to you. I better have my check ready too. God damn it.
Recompute.
What the hell was that? I just hit something?
Turn right.
longer. I knew he was going to do that. Why are y'all sitting at the yield? It's a yield, not a stop, my guy.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Let's go. Move it, baby. Let's go. I will run around you. Yeah, we're not that far. We'll make it on time, I hope. Miles. Why are you stopping? Why are you stopping? Oh, you've returned. Gee, boy, I didn't even know you left. Welcome back. Everybody else left me. I was crying. But nobody loves me. Where's it at? Is it right here? I didn't even look. Probably is. So where in the fuck did they want it? Well, I've been having an issue like on the other computer. It starts getting lagged out. Maybe I'll try it here in a minute. You can tell me if it's okay, if it's bad, what's going on with it. Oh, okay, I see it now. It's right there. Trust me, I prefer the triple. But the GoPro's been acting stupid, so I backed down the graphics, the drivers. Or I would be in triple right now. Yes, sir. I like riding around in the triple because I can actually look in the mirror instead of having to back up like this. I might go in and spam the triples again and then see if it'll work. So I don't know if it will. It was giving me kind of a shit the other day. Oh, it did make it on time. I thought we were gonna be late. Not even lying about it. You know what? I want Canada. I don't want Idaho, Utah, Mississippi. I don't want Texas. I want BC. Can't get BC. Let's see. I'm in BC. I want BC. I don't want fucking UT, WY, CO, OR, WA. What the hell, man? Hey, you know what? Since you said something, let me go and see if I can get these triples to work and see if I can do a stream like that. I do like riding around with the triple monitors. So, you hang out, when you see me come back on, you can go in there and let me know how it looks and if it's fucking up like it did the other night. Alright? If you want. I mean, you don't have to, but, you know, if you want to. Gee. It'd be cool, though. Oh, watch this. This is cool, though. It's a dope ass tune right here, boy. Listen to it.